It is a truly shameful, almost superhuman, undergraduate arrogance and toffishness and twittishness. I remember the dinners being incredibly, you know, drunken and it was great fun at the time.